Hello guys, it's Yosider Farming here, and we're on Sandy Bay, and we're gonna do some more mushroom farming, like pick up like we did from, I guess not directly pick up from, but we did in Chellington. Let's hope my stream doesn't crash like it has been, for some odd reason it has been. I've still got the Obale, and I've been harvesting wheat, so, just fingers crossed it doesn't crash on me again. Guessing it might. And this guy out. Ba-na-na-na-na-na. Go. You're not done, buddy. I put the match berries in hell on here, but I mean, they look like that there doesn't look like any. Yeah. So, yeah. Okay, let's go get. I did cheat a little bit money in here, and I just want to show us out this. This is a small get on Earth, but on that side of the field is a way bigger gate, double gate. This is just a... I don't think I'm going to be able to get this through. I might, actually. By the way, this is the new Coon Baler. Also, I've got a new Holland as well. Sandy Bay is a great map, by the way. But the two T8s I have, I might have to downgrade them to the, it's not a T8, it was a there's a T6, and then here is a T7 heavy duty. We might have to up down the grade then to use it from the T8. What's up, FaZe Warrior? Where have you been? You haven't been on very much lately. Hey, Cody. See you back on the stream. You gonna try streaming? I'll be here. If you give me a moderator, I'll gladly help with those too. Whenever I'm not streaming. And also, I'll tell Dan that you're setting up that. If you need any tips or anything, we'd be gladly to help. What have you been live streaming on? You're gonna get farm sim? That's something I need to do is set up a nightbot. What I would just do is look up YouTube videos on it. I've been watching some, but I was gonna set that up later. I'll probably just have, yeah, it is pretty easy. FaZe, what have you been playing? Guess what you're gonna play? American Truck Sim, what? Yeah. Oh, have you? We've been streaming on that. Oh. It's good that you're getting. Are you posted on your phase? Yeah, that's my question. Yeah. Okay, that's what I thought. Wait. Yeah. FaZe, I've got the same question as Cody. So I'd gladly want to be a moderator if you'd let me. Also, I'm guessing, Irish would too. Because you've helped us out a lot. By the way, guys, if you haven't subscribed to, that's weird. You want it to do that? My question is, what do you want it to go to your main channel or not? Oh. What app is it that you've been streaming with on your iPad? By the way, guys, if you'd want to see anything from the Coon Pack, just tell me and I can buy it. Specifically this, but I might have some of the stuff that. So I've got quite a few of the things live, I guess. That's what it's called? Hold on, guys. You're back. Okay. So those are the apps you can use to live stream, is what you're saying, or? Done. This is a new Bale trailer as well, guys. Yeah, I like the map. I mean, I think the reason you might not be able to download it, it might be because you might have run out of storage for your mods. That is my guess. I should have told, I was going to text you that, but I had to go do something, and I got sidetracked. Gonna turn around. No, I can turn around, but there's this place up here I can turn around. I can go up here. Can I? Yeah, I can get on the road. No. The highway. You can get off up here. Okay. Yeah, see? I was just on it. But it's not very big. I mean, it goes all the way down there, but I mean, it's just like a little tiny spot in the game. You can't really go on it. But there sure is a lot of darn roads. That is a fact. Yeah, I'm not gonna be able to feel fit this through here. Gonna keep on going around. But Irish, if you're still on here, they changed the other farmyard because there's no tomorrow. They changed it up bad. I mean, it's nicer once you get used to it, but I mean, they changed it up, but I love this farmyard over on this side. They changed it up, but it looks really nice. Come on, get the fence here. It is glitchy. I had it on my Twitch and it's really glitchy. Which I'm done with Twitch, I don't really like Twitch. I'm guessing not, because there's only one. No, I guess there might be two. You might, I don't know. Okay, he is here. Okay guys, I've gotta go. Thanks for watching and see y'all next time.